Open up on 7. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, I'll get it. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe. Places that would make your bolts rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zord Doom. The Iron Hold in no balance. Nah.
Greetings, new fish. I'm...
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, Solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet & Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Hollow film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim! You're here! I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank!
And so Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine, Kizzle Plateau. It's 8 a.m. and it's...
Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Ring. Displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The humorous.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
I find another contestant. Good luck, future ranger.
Hello, recruit. Cora Verilux here. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over
good
these
work.
Obstacles. Now keep moving to the next part of the course.
A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms. Good job. You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
My specialty is awesome. Next step, blow stuff up!
Solana Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
Time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. One down.
Oh, looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Will we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
God, cadet, come see me after the show.
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never just...
The feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity.
There you are!
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power box. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him.
That was not so hard.
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try outrunning this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water!
A million thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Oh, Quark. What are they doing here?
I have information in my data banks that poses a threat to Chairman Dreg. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Whoa, is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as...
It's not that.
The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I've got you on holofit. There are more enemies moving in.
Dropship detected.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this. More bots. All right, Grim. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Zony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
I can't believe you! You may have just been our increased of a small industry in your city. We are working hard to launch that next launch. I'm peaceful and true. But until they return our call, we probably get
it. Hey, that's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. Now that's the last of them.
Oh dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Agnog Buckwash, mayor of the Toad Rock Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Come in! Anyone come in? We're in danger!
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dreg trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound.
I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to...
Look out!
And jump, seriously, what is all this jumping?
Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here infobot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Well, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go. I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe?
Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Was awesome. Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Where should we go?
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat, enemy ships are now in the central district of Aliro City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off Warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch. Blarg transport down.
He took out another ship!
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Yeah, another one down.
Just two more ships.
Yes, we're on a roll.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! How do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active! Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship. We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass.
Get it!
Warbots attached.
Locking on! Now! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. Release Warbots!
Keep it up! We're almost there!
Impressive. But my perseverance will defeat these Warbots. Eventually.
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
Activate Mag Booster!
We have enough power for a few...
Release! Yeah!
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Hit it! Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship. Ready. Now! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
And that is how Dumb Luck helped a rookie Lombax take out a Blargian warship.
That wasn't no Dumb Luck. He and that robot made a great pair.
That's enough out of you, Solitary Bill. Sheesh, you give a guy your pudding cup once, and then you can never get rid of him.
So, what happened next?
Well, Drek didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal. So he sent Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
Clank! Look out! You all right, pal?
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of a ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter.
Uh-oh,
you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it
more
for
Blarg.
Free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Hey, Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there. Big Al place.
Down there.
I think that's all of them. Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have my blaster runs hot. Fungoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al. Too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa! Live animals on board! For an early drop-off.
Rax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Welcome to the Captain Court Fitness Course. Here you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness. And aim. Time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Congratulations! friends, you've conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger. Nice work, Cadet.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed! I've been out here all night!
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks! I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your Infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those Blarg all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Look up there. That must be Skid's ship. Pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen the Rage? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with Rage.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your...
Uh-oh, reinforcements! That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
Yaha! Skid McMark here! Hey, don't let old man Weezer bum you out. Visit our snowboard park to pick up the latest snow shredding technology. It's never too cold to be cool!
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Ah, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course...
Ratchet & Clank found a portable hydro displacer, designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Keep coming!
I believe we are clear.
Hey, Skid McMark's here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later, man. No.
Your client is information that belongs to Chairman Drek. Come on, don't make this hard for us. Give him up and no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days.
No! These brutes are trying to kill me!
Must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that!
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this leg checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent ya.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City hoverboard competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures. But first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
What's down here?
Delves the depths of deepness.
Whoa!
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes
peeled. I see you got a rhino. That makes you like some sort of celebrity. I tell you what, I'll give you this trespasser if you let me take your picture.
Weird, but okay.
The trespasser. Not just for when you lock yourself out of your apartment and you've left Lance and Janice on at top volume,
Not that that's ever happened to me.
Okay, what's... Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Be careful out there, pal.
What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me, thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Puny to wear the Magna Boots himself. Clank, return them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Attention, scientists! Chairman Drake here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work. I may be your leader, but I am not without the tenacious Clark here at this facility. The weapon you're delivering will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our time. It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
It appears Chairman Dreck has been growing his own army.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dreck. However, I welcome all people. Should you get you with them, feel free to voice your concerns to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the hall. Before your station.
More than a few thugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
intruder. You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this info, bot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. Just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
Did? But that's impressive.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not at all deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
I'll punch in our new... Find you a new jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding me. Let's check this place out and see what we can find. Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
I hope you like my history, because you're never ever leaving! Quit shooting my doors!
shots are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind boot!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Lombax and the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopussies, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Yeah, this is disgusting.
You got one! Nice work.
Yours.
tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least it's what you've got in here. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus. Hey, looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Telepathopus on is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot.
Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Drek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Cannon.
Drek hit it with an EMP. We have to get it back online.
Incoming enemies detected.
Good to see you guys. Come on, I can use your help clearing the city.
Always happy to help, Miss Verilux.
Chairman Drek here. A brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Starwatch will result in automatic dismissal from Drek Industries.
Cora, just hold them off as long as you can.
Following your adventures, and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataro. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataro with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Cora needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Starwatch.
Enemy spotted! We've got more enemies on approach!
Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand? Do not
We need to extend the bridge. Hop on that full crank.
Nice.
Him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank.
Huh?
water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the hydro harvesters and sap this planet dry.
Copy that, Chairman. You heard him, team. Activate all harvesters and deploy ground teams. If anyone even gets close to those harvesters, ice them!
Hokitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy...
Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
Uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him. Fluffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blarg started attacking. Nasty little devils. Hey, that was pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that? Lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too. There's the Torgoff Waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. Then one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kinda cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Yikes!
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Come on, it's not too far now.
I'm coming. Sorry. I'm a little out of shape. Look over there. The Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there. The guys on my hologame forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Hey, what's going on out there? I'm trying to sing my soul-stirring rendition of Lexi Orion's Ain't No One Gonna Love Me. And you're ruining the moment.
I'm coming. Sorry. Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al, can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a Raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
To get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based hollow films? All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a hollow film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
What are you waiting for? Take out those hydro harvesters.
Remember, normal ammunition won't damage those hydro harvesters. Use your Tesla rockets. Shoot down those Blarg saucers. They'll drop ammo and health for you to pick up. It's working! Nice. That's one hydro harvester down, two to go.
Chairman, one of the Galactic Rangers is on Pocataro. He's taking out our hydro harvesters.
Now you listen to me. I want that water. Failure is not an option. Destroy the Galactic Ranger, or I'll make sure the first person buried on our new planet is you!
Yes, Chairman.
Yeah, one hydro harvester left. That's all of them.
Yeah! You two saved the resort, and probably the entire planet.
all in a day's work.
That was incredible! Say, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night and they are sweet!
Hmm, that certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port, updating the software, updating, still updating, and presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations.
Ready to fly. Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rax and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Trek Industries is up ahead. Let's move. Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you. Follow me. I'll hit the switch. Wait here!
Versa Bridge activated.
Try crossing now! Careful, guards up ahead. Attack! Heads up! We got some flyers! Two left! Last one! Not bad for a rookie.
Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Trek Industries' ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There is a security terminal just north of your position. Shut
it
down.
Defect.
And the Rangers
should
be able
to
access the building.
Must be a way through this room. Dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drex's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching.
Okay, that's far enough. Dig in now. You're not so tough now, tough guy.
Thank you.
Hydrobot.
How are you so smart? Robots are supposed to be simple soldiers. Who upgraded? Okay, you want to fight? How about fighting a real warbot?
Target acquired. Prepare for decision.
Victor sees that I've captured you. Then I'll be top henchman. Maybe he can spend all day stacking crates. Security room. Yep, I'd just give up if I were you.
Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
Terminal or the property of Drek Industries. Don't you dare execute that command. You executed it. Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again! I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
I hope you enjoy your tour, my characters. I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest model.
This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Zircons!
You will not like evil Zircon. Promise.
Getting away this time!
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
But the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
You think you can run from me?
There! Head inside!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me. Not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Okay, there's some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pump.
This is the end for you, defect.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Power full.
Fantastic! suppression switches in the back of the ship. Get there quick!
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
If you wanted to come aboard the deplanetizer, there were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame you're visible to be a short one.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, door's open! Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Planetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, the Novalis.
Sector full. All units, converge and eliminate at all costs!
Here comes more!
Power levels at 50%.
Of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my arms. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
grant us a new home world, I'll make an and an we'll mansion. Dozens of barcode planets born not by nature, but by mind. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. But sacrifices must be made.
Does Drek ever stop talking?
Robots!
I want that blob tank. Yes! And bring me the defense! I'll have it recycled into something useful. Like a staple. Or one of those white noises she can fall asleep.
Deplanetizer power levels at 75%.
Holy cow, that's a lot of things. Quark reinforcements.
Deplanetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetrogen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solanus celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Gadgetron Hologuard.
It appears the blog have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpile.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! Our current is in the midst of a major security breach.
Incoming dropship.
Only our essential personnel are to vacate the building here to the event while we wait for the authorities to sort of move.
Good work, Ratchet. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
Here's where you pick. You're gonna need raritanium. All you gotta do is pick. These things change power. Hey, that's all.
Send security bots to the war bomb testing area. The file will not fall into block hands.
Destroy target.
Volunteer detected in Pyroster room. Prepare for annihilation. Test complete.
We must stop the Vlog from stealing weapons and gadgets.
Gotcha!
those gears. We should be able to rotate this room. So bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Participating in the Gadgetron weapon test. Your 10% off coupon will be mailed.
I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your Holo Guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you? Ha! Congratulations! Here's your hollow guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Polaris, come in. We've got the hollow guys.
Nice! Yeah. That's your ship. I'm just putting the final touches on our assault plan. I'll brief you when you're there.
We're qualified for the next cup race.
I think I have a plan for how to take down the Deplanetizer once and for all. By energizing the hollow guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Deplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Deplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Deplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Deplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Deplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Where should we go? The hollow guys before
chiseled abs detected.
Attention, Deplanetizer staff. If you see any intruders, please hit the kill intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. We have to plan better with the next Deplanetizer.
Prepare for disintegration.
Sanitation field activated. Detected.
Does blowing up planets make anyone else hungry?
Howdy.
Chiseled abs detected.
I'm on an urgent mission from Chairman Drek.
Hello, Captain. Go ahead.
Stop before they activate the sanitation.
Abs detected.
Please, no autographs.
Howdy.
That's right. It's
a stop. Watch it down. down? Come on, we better keep moving.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
Down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Chiseled abs detected.
You're looking smashing today.
Hello, Captain Ford.
Captain Quark, you look very heroic today.
Terminal should reveal the location of the gravity stabilizer.
The gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hologuise use detected.
Uh-oh, looks like the hologuise won't fool them anymore. Let's check out
the target.
Attention, all personnel. Please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deprioritization. No calls, texts, or call messages until further notice.
More warbots. More guard coming our way.
See? Nothing to it. Can't come up now. Let's get him, pal.
Attention all personnel. A memorial for Victor von Ion has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team.
Out here. Be careful in there, you two.
Yeah, do your best not to die.
Thanks, Rangers. Come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life.
Let's look at yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy.
I'm in too deep now. I just
Ratchet,
had to destroy you, and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes. Better homes, and I'll be a hero again.
Galaxy's gotta hit that crew back on stupidity.
I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it. And then us.
You can't catch me! You should have seen the look on Drick's face. I played that role like a Novalian piano, then turned him into a sheep! Keep up, Lombax. You can't win.
And that, my friend, is the story of my heroic redemption. The end.
Wow. That was a heck of a story, Captain. I even rooted for the heroes. Normally, I hope they, you know, die.
Well, that's touching.
Captain?
Hey, Ratchet, Clank, how are you guys?
We are doing well. We just came here to visit the Rangers.
Yeah, Alaris invited us over to try out some new weapons and, you know, just boring old stuff. how are you?
Great, good, fine, yeah.
Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping.
What did I tell you? No prison can hold Ship Helix!
Ready, pal?
Always.
Hey, you coming?
Absolutely.